Hello, H2O faithful. It's your boy, Chad Spectacular. I'm joined by
Jason Rowland.
And we're going down the lineup for Like a Hoss live on IWTV this Monday, August 15th.
Chad, we have a big show kicking things off. Leroy Robinson, one half the H2O Tag Team Champions against Cecilio Vega. This rivalry has been very, very personal between Chaos Control and the Endgame, and it continues this Monday night.
Chondo gets his match that he's been waiting for against Sawyer Wreck, but can he defeat her with Kristian Ross in the mix?
It's a match 18 months in the making. Can Anthraxx get revenge on the godfather of hardcore Lowlife, Louie Ramos, in an anything goes death match?
Can Reed Walker get the most pinfalls inside the time limit and regain the H2O Hybrid Championship? Can Adonis beat the other three and keep it?
We'll have to
find out.
Colby Corino defends the H2O gold against the young prodigy Marcus Mavers, but it will be under his self-appointed NWA rules. Marcus Mavers, can he finally win the big gold here at H2O?
Can Austin Luke manage to knock off the first time debuting in this building, Speedball Mike Bailey?
It's Kasey, Kirk, who's had a breakout 2022 in the biggest match so far this year against our boss, the Bulldozer, Matt Tremont.
And speaking of Kirk, Brandon Kirk finally has his match against Lucky 13 for the Danny Havoc Hardcore Championship.
And it'll be violent by design for sure. And in our main event, it's what the tagline says. That's like a Hoss. It's the final Hoss four-way. Big Red, Ryan Redfield, GG Everson, Devantes, and the one called Manders. Who will be the one true Hoss in the land of the hustle?
I don't know, man, but you are going to have to find out. August 15th, H2O presents Like a Hoss, 8 p.m. live on IWTV. I know my position.
I know mine.
See you there, dude.